Seems I encountered another bug in the house in Markarth. Notice my bookshelves. They're all nice and tidy, and they've got a lot of books on them. I was clearing out all my duplicates, and this happened. See this shelf right here? It's got all these different books on it, but if I activate it, then there's only that one. And then when I close it, it's just that one. All the other books have disappeared, and I have to reload my game. So, yeah. If anybody knows, like, a workaround to that, please let me know.